My name is Kevin McKeag, and my wife and I own the Mill Pond Gallery, the Bruce County Bookstore, and the Cargill Museum in Cargill. My wife and I find ourselves back in Cargill. Cargill is the place where my mom's family is from. We're thrilled to have opened an art gallery and a bookstore and a museum to celebrate this magical village of Cargill with all its history and all its stories. So it's a really special place for me, and we're really happy to be here.